Come on, do house.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Another day on Dead by Daylight.
Do house. I didn't do it to you.
And I couldn't say my head would have exploded.
He's just had it with our shit. He doesn't care about us. He's gonna be the most toxic person we've ever met next round. You okay, Dewhouse?
He's gonna take us off the hook when the killer's right there.
House again, are you okay? So, why are you Fangmen?
I knew that was gonna be the answer. The dude has to go.
Yeah, it's gonna be nothing but that noise for a little while.
The raccoon is mad.
Guys, at some point we'll get a match.
Eventually.
God, now I have to move. I see we're sticking with the Fang Men. You see what you did, Truth? Truth? Yeah, I was about to say no, both of you aren't gonna pull this no talking shit. Dude, house. Really? Is that all we're gonna get?
Yes.
The truth made him so mad.
That's 10.
We're just gonna see that up on YouTube in a few days. Why Truth is a douche.
Yep.
He's gonna have your little theme song going and everything for it.
So, this match will be better for Dew
oh
House.
Oh god! Dew House!
The doctor. Truth. Oh god. I need my pallets. It's a wraith. It found Dew House.
It wasn't hard to find Dew House.
Nah, he's just running around throwing pallets down.
Dew House!
He's trying to find the truth.
My side of the generator.
Because I don't need it. I'm coming, Dew House. You see what happens, Dew House?
Where are you? I think you have knocked down.
Nah, I'm right by the shack.
I guess
what? Oh.
I'm so confused. confused.
Bye.
He went after the. Went after you.
Because Dewhouse sold me out.
He hates us all.
Ow. Why? Why is he still after me?
I'm gonna have to ask him to stop.
Straight up flatlined there. What'd you do to the killer? He ran away. Gonna do a Jenny. I just want y'all to keep in mind you bullied a poor Wraith so much he doesn't even want to play.
Dude, stop moving.
Thank you. Dear House, let me heal you. Dear House, let me heal you.
Well, I'm going back to the generator.
We're ready. He doesn't even want to play.
No, because y'all bullied Dewhouse and the Wraith.
How did we bully Dewhouse?
Yeah, I just want to know how we bully Dewhouse. I mean, I know how true that is. He left. I had a hat, so I couldn't exactly stay there.
I got one.
He just looked at us. Fucking truth has broken the Wraith.
Truth to get it. Bitch, such a little bitch.
He quit.
Yep.
All right, Dewhouse, you've had your bitch fit. Come back.